Hi everybody, this is Ginger Gamer again, and I'm about to start this quest here. You have to talk to Machiavelli.
Ezio, what a surprise to see you.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped.
This quest is called New Man in Town.
Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
When do I ever?
Wise to purchase missing equipment. He will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
Situation is so bad.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Grazie.
While you're in my tent, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear something, I will let you know.
Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze. Oh. There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly, that they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been shunted into one of his most artful weapons. But she pains in the eyes of a man behind the villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing to him. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Verona families have been brought to kneel at his feet. The King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare. Head of the papal armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italy, and at this rate he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
Thank you.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to estates.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
And there's that one complete.